Several shops, vehicles were vandalized and set on fire after protests turned violent yesterday. Over 30 rioters have been taken into custody so far. People held a protest yesterday after a man was shot dead in Mahasis Maharajganj area during Durga Idol Immersion.